is away from racism wherever it is, particularly so when it is in a country where we have such a large diaspora. We will monitor these developments very, very closely. We will raise it when required, and we will always champion the fight against racism and other forms of intolerance.
She was cyber bullied to the point that she had to resign. Even the Hindu religious beliefs of her parents were publicly attacked by a faculty member.
Hours after I won the election, all social media posts were dug up and the captions were misinterpreted to paint me as someone who hated the Chinese, Jewish and trans community. I made an apology for my almost very old post, and even that apology was not taken well. I was cyberbullied and then I had to step down for the sake of my own sanity. A picture of mine at the Holocaust Memorial from 2017 was dug up, and I had made a pun in the caption, not fun, just a pun, which is a wordplay. And I was actually condemning the Holocaust there, but it was deemed that making pun of, using wordplay is of something as serious as a Holocaust is being hateful towards the Jewish community. Picked up their pictures and decided to publicly humiliate them by blackening their faces and writing appalling things about their about their religion and everything.
If this happens at an institute like Oxford, what is the kind of message that goes out to